camera once again. Guys, do you miss me? Anyways, what up, Sanation, and welcome to another video, guys. Welcome back. You like to see my face again? I'm back to vlogging, guys. And as you can see, I'm walking somewhere. And do you guys miss me? Comment down below if you miss me, guys. If you want to see me vlog every single day. I said this like hundreds of million times, but it's time for me to actually do it and try to do it once again. So guys, right now, it is spring going on to summer, and this is today. This is a very, very special occasion. We're heading to go to the beach with the fam and Ed. Very big up here. But anyways, right now we're gonna head there, and I'll see you guys even more. Because today, if you don't know, is one of the, like, I think you guys were like, it's a fortress. It is. It's called Just by the Sea. And if you guys don't know that, I think I've blocked it last year. And it's really, really big. So I'm going to call for you guys once again on back on the ground after 8 months.
Alrighty, guys.
As you can see, it's quite windy. You know, my head's everywhere. And take a guess. Just look around. Observe. Take a guess. Yeah. I will show you once. Turn around the other way, and we are in the beach, guys. What kind of beach? Guess down below. I'm joking. This is the one and only Bondi Beach, baby. Bondi Beach, baby. Let's go. Look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful beach. And today, as you can see, it's really windy and crowded. Like, not that crowded, I would say. Normally, the other days, more crowded. But we are, this our actual main event of today is to go to Sculptures by the Sea. And I want to show you guys over there all the everything over there, what's going on in today's agenda. So it's going to be a little bit nice today. So hey guys, before I even start the vlog, give a big thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on the notifications if you haven't already. Look at that beautiful background. I see you. Alright guys, this is the first sculpture. If you guys don't hear me, I'm up with subtitles right here. But this is the first sculptures, the first lot with the balloons. I don't know how crowded it is today. It's gonna be a little bit today, guys, as you can see. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be sick. Look at that. Beautiful place. I'll talk to you guys later when there's more sculpture. We've been looking for about half an hour right now. And look at that view.
Beautiful.
And look at the view of the house on that side. It's such a crowded day today. And yeah. Yeah. There, guys, see, you can see those houses, but today's gonna be an exciting event. I'm gonna be posting, and I'll tell you guys maybe in the next video. You never know when I upload, like why I left YouTube for 8 months. No, it's gonna be a bit any day, so who cares about that for now? And I'll talk to you guys in the next show. Oh my god, this is my window, literally. I should have brought a microphone, you can't hear me. But yeah, this is quite windy. Anyways guys, right now we made it to the top part, guys. We had a walk over there. We had a walk. And now, guys, it's a windy day. It's like I'm gonna fall down. Alrighty guys, we made it to the top of the hill. As you can see, this is the top of the mountain side. And earlier, as you can see, like, you couldn't even hear my voice. It's because I know why now. I should have known earlier, literally, because like earlier I was vlogging up there, and over there it's like windy because I'm higher. So now look at this, you can hear me clearly, I think, because I'm down here. But anyways, the hours today, I find something. Let me just give you a story. It's a bit like compared to last year. If you want to check it out, just go to last year, 2018. So this year, I find it more like singular. All the artworks represent something in a way, but last year it was like more major artworks, just like big, combined it to between each other. So I find this year it's pretty good to run. It's pretty good. So hope you guys, you know, you should come here, guys. It's Scotch Brothers suit sounds 18-19. It's really awesome. More outlets there. How do you feel, guys? Me vlogging again. Isn't that weird? Yeah, I'm trying to vlog again because I just finished from high school. And if you want to check it out and motivate me, give it a big thumbs up because I need that motivation to continue vlogging, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, thumbs up. I want to show you something actually. Beautiful entryways. It's really cool. As you can see, look at that. Amazing. The architecture in here is really amazing. So I'm just chilling here, literally. I've got shade. It's so hot today, which I'm burning. But this saves me from the heat. Anyways, guys, today, like, I find the artworks, let me get better lighting, to be honest. The artworks today, I find this. Years outlets are more like a place that you can sit in interiorly. You can just inside, look around, touch it. It's more like you interact with it more. So I find this is really cool in a way that you can interact with it. So yeah, it's amazing, guys. Literally, this is always actually a big thumbs up for me. So if you guys want to come here, Scotch by the Sea, just come here, Bondi Beach, just go. Look at this. I'm literally inside a dome. It's really awesome, guys. Like, literally, as I told you, this year's artworks in Scotch by the Sea is literally, it's like you literally have most of them so you can go inside. Literally, like, I'm literally inside a sculpture right now. I don't know, it's like, you know how sugar canes? I don't know, maybe. But, anyways, guys, I'll explain to you a little bit more in depth of what is Scotch by the Sea. Yeah, so what's up, you know, I'm back. So yeah, that's it. Adventure, as you can see, there's another hour facing towards the beautiful, beautiful beach ocean. As you can see, there's people walking down there, but literally, look at that. I'm sweating like crazy, it's so hot today. But this is all worth it. Let's go. Alrighty, guys, we officially went through the majority of the sculptures, guys. As you can see here, we're walking towards back to the normal place, and we meant like in a hill, the mountain. And to be honest, today's Scotch by the Sea experience was really, really amazing. To be honest, like literally, from my own perspective, from my own eyes, I think this year was actually a success. It was actually really awesome because I find that every single sculpture has its differences. Literally, like, each sculpture represents something, you know what I'm saying? So, if you want to come through, come through. If you don't, if you can't, then it's alright. But, I'm just saying that this year was actually a really awesome thumbs up for me. Anyways, guys, and one more thing before maybe end it off here. The sculptures I find this year, it also makes me feel like you have to go inside or out to experience the full dimension of it, because they allow you to, most of the artworks are you going inside, literally. So like, get inside the artwork, into your eyes, it's really awesome. So guys, right now, we're going to go through the middle, and I think we're going to go home. That's it. That's the end. My vlog, and I'll explain to you guys something else. Attraction right here, it's sculpture by the sea. Anyways, this is like a, I don't know, it's like a pearl pathway. It leads to a mirror facing downwards, literally. You can see every, like, you can see the waves over there. Look at that, so specifically, really awesome, really cool stuff. Whoever made this sculpture, really awesome. Congrats to them for making this such a beauty, such a beauty. Work of art. Alrighty guys, as you can see, the same position as we were last time. We have officially finished with this beautiful sculpture by the sea experience in 2019. And how was it, guys? How was my vlogging skills? Now, anyways, this beautiful place. I think I'm just gonna leave why I left YouTube for next video, another video, because you know, this video, let's just keep it clean for sculpture by the sea, you know what I'm saying? Because we need some love. This video needs some love because it's the first video. I'm back even stronger. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. As always, give a big thumbs up, guys. Subscribe down below. And don't forget, turn on the bell notifications if you haven't already, to be notified every time I upload, guys, because I'll be uploading for sure real soon again. So that's the nation. Don't forget, you're awesome. Haven't said this in a long, long time. Peace out. Bye.